So with SimplySteno Flashcards, you have the ability to export sets for your own use. So let's say we go to a set we like this one. And as a professional member at the pro level, not basic, you can export sets. You can't do that at the basic level. So we see the set we like, click on export, and that saves a CSV file to our desktop that we can then edit, maybe change the steno outlines to match our own, and then you can export it again as your own list.